Day 8 and it's beginning of your second week. I hope you stuck with your detox plan during the weekend. I hope so. So let's start with the new abs exercises. And we're going to start with mountain climbers, but we're going to do outside mountain climbers. So try to bring your hand and your foot in one same place, all right? And we're doing 20 times. That's 10. That's 20. Lay down on your back. So this time, cross one foot over the opposite knee, hands behind your head. And we're doing double crunches. So you bring your body and your hips up. We're doing 10 times each side. Try to really squeeze your side. Ideally, try to touch your shoulder with the knee. One more. And we switch side. Five more. One more. All right. Back in the plank position. This time, you start with your feet apart. First you're touching opposite knee and elbow, and then you touch same knee and elbow, and you stay on the same side. 10 times each side. So touch, 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 touch. Seven, three more. Last one for this side. And let's switch. It's five. And last. And again on your back. This time bring your legs up. So what we do, body up, legs halfway down, up, then body down, up. That's 10. You're doing 10 more. Fifteen. And last. Good. So next exercise, you're going back in plank. You start with your arm straight, then you go down, down, step, step, up, up. So down, down, step, step, up, up. And keep going. Up, up. It's same hand and same foot moving. Two more. All right. So this is five exercises for today. All the exercises, make sure to keep your abs really, really tight. All right. And I'll see you tomorrow.